father or your mother, well, everyone from amongst us is someone's brother or sister or father or mother.
And we all happen to be from the root of the one, Adam.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ إِنَّا خَلَقْنَاكُمْ مِنْ ذَكَرٍ وَأُنْثَى وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلَ لِتَعَارَفُوا.
O people, we have created you from a single male and female, and we have made you into tribes and different peoples, different groups of people, in order that you recognize one another. The reason why sometimes we have different races, different tribes, etc., is not so that any one of us can feel that we are superior to the other, but rather for recognition. That's the reason why my identity is different from yours. Imagine if every single person looked exactly the same. If every single person looked exactly the same, the world would be a boring place, because we would all have a number plate, just like the motor vehicles, they look all the same, right? So they have a number plate. That's how you know this is his car, this is the other car. Imagine